If you thought peer-reviewed research papers are a thing of postgraduate programs, think again. Montgomery College students got the opportunity to write, research, and present their subjects at the 26th Annual Beacon Conference.
Beacon is a consortium of community colleges that submit research papers to be evaluated by three judges from three of the member institutions, and then the top three are invited to present at the conference, with the fourth being offered to present a poster.
Not only MC students, but students from other Mid-Atlantic region colleges also presented in morning and afternoon sessions on a wide range of subject matters.
I presented on fairy tales and why I believe that they should be defined not as children's literature, but as adult and classic literature.
I am presenting on virtual reality and its impact on human behavior.
Today I did a historical research, an economical and political one, about South Korea development and how foreign American policy towards South Korea influenced the country to become what it is nowadays.
Today I presented on the global political and economic implications of Bitcoin use around the world.
I'm presenting on divisive urban planning in cities around the world.
It's really interesting to see how students can take a bit of research and think about their own process, their own thought process for putting that research together, and then how they're going to effectively communicate that information to a general audience.
They're gaining experience on how to do scholarship, how to do research. It also builds confidence because they are realizing they can present their research in a scholarly setting.
Not only educating yourself and others, but making connections and learning what other people have learned and sharing that with everybody.
So it really improves your analytical powers and it really teaches you how to do real research.
I love conferences and events like this because you get a chance to network with other schools and you get a chance to really meet people that are interested in similar things to you, because you know, every panel that you go to, it's full of people that are interested in this topic and that want to learn more. So you make connections with other students and you make connections with other schools, and I've made a lot of friends at conferences like this that I still talk to today. So it's always really fun as well as really informative.
This conference is definitely good preparation for presenting for a lot of individuals. I think college research is very fundamental and it's something that we're going to continue on. So having a platform and an environment where we can present our research and have intellectual discussions about what we're finding but also see the research of our peers is very fundamental in our growth as students.
For MC Today, I'm Sharpreed Berg.